ever think of me. As long as it makes you smile, as long as I don't mind, as long as it makes you happy. If ever you try to call, I tangle up the line, all the tears from your eyes. I wish I could have made you.
完了，这个卫生纸，I can't do it. 这个陌生，这个不包，这个不 creepy， 不是包包皮了，这个不科学了，这个不 dangerous， 不搞的，这个不会说 lemon chicken， 这个不 sweet， 好不说，这个不 sweet， 这个 can put chicken， 不可以说，这个 there's no chicken balls。
Good morning, Birmingham.
That's a bit of a downfall, isn't it?
What?
Shit, you.
It's not at night.
Show you back.
What's that?
I was gonna start stripping when you walk there.
Do you feel like you're at school, Becky?
Yeah. Been a lady bounce.
Do you have any book?
Wait,
you need
to get
a pocket.
That's a
spoon. Bad in the trays. We actually feel like we're at school.
Wait, get a knife.
I can't. Did you even cook my toast? Can you get me one? I can't reach, look.
It's like, what
did
you
do? What a knife! Literally feel like we're back at school.
PG-13.
We got Becky. What the frickin', why have you got potato waffles?
That was pleasurable.
How amazing does this look after about 7 hours of making it? Becky's attempt.
That's better than yours.
No, the topping isn't. I'm in love. This is all I need in life.
You're up.
What?
To go away.
Enjoy.So basically our room is an actual tip, right? Look at all that crap.
Dead. PG-13.
Anyway, this is the view. I haven't really shown you it yet, but look, this is Birmingham at its finest. We're on the 17th floor.Oh no, what's that thing? It goes, hello, so if I start over there. Hello.
It's me. I was wondering.
Hello.
Do you not say things like that?
I've got a beat here.
Good morning. It is Sunday morning and we're in Birmingham. Birmingham Station. Now what do you call it? Plane Station. We're in Birmingham Plane Station. We're currently waiting to see if New Hope Club land from Amsterdam. If we think they're on a plane, we think. There's other people here, so not the only ones. Back to the island.
She used to say, everyone's watching me. I'm feeling so I thought, why are you doing this?
Well,
I feel nervous.
Why?
Because everyone's watching me. I think I'm going to go sprinkler if I get nervous. just like...
what are you doing? Do it again.Basically,
oh.
Waiting for New Hope Club. Then later on, we're gonna get food. She wants a meal deal.
Right, should I tell them what I've already had this morning?
And then we're gonna wait. And then we're gonna get ready and go see the tide.
Should I tell them what I've already had?
Again, because right. that is what we do. This is basically what Becky's had for breakfast. She's around a little
right.
Potch it.
Two sausages, two bacon, four hash brown finger veggies, beans.Bowl of cereal, a waffle, three glasses of apple juice and one of orange juice.
Is that orange juice coming in?
Do you
want
to get it again? Where is it? It's still there.
I really hope that was on video.
It was!
That's the most memory of all
day. Yeah, enjoy.
I'm not going on holiday. We're in the Rivals.
Yeah, we're in the Rivals, we're not going anywhere. But yeah.We'll catch you on the flip side.
And you want to why I get nervous?
No, no. Scrunchy.
This is Rachel's little emergency
bag. This is my haul of what's in my emergency bag. Baby lips. Razor. Just in case she needs to shave. Yeah. Toothbrush.
Just in case she needs to brush teeth.
Toothpaste.
Just in case she needs to...
That was a plaster.
Oh, I need a plaster.
See, there's two plasters.
We both need a plaster.
It's your lucky day.
Yeah, but look how squished they are.
Bubble.
They've like been used.
They have. Nail glue. More nail glue. Tissues. Earwax thing, because you never know. Bubbles.
You never know in case you need to just de-wax your ear.
No, it's like when your ears need to pop, it really helps. Tweezers and some random thing.
Can I do them?
Come on, lie down. Bubble.
Lie down in the middle of the airport.
And then I have two sanitary towels, which you don't really need to see.
Well done, mate. Well done.
Right, I
did. Video, remember?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, check out my YouTube channel.
Yeah, go subscribe to Shannon. It's like... down.
Okay. Whose burger thing is that on the floor?
We're waiting for acid people.
Sarah, is this your
burger
thing?
I ate it.
It was?
It was.
Hello. Say hi.
Hello.
You don't make this so awkward.
Joanna, no one wants you in.
No, Joanna, get out.
Hey,
Sarah,
so
what's your same
reply?
Yeah.
Don't
you
know
your face.
Like, no,
your place.
My place?
Yeah, your
place.
My place,
yeah. Right, there's beef in the airport. Head over to Rachel.
What?
Hello, Lancam. I'll have some good footage for your Lancam in a bit, you know. Go down.
Taxi ride.
Hashtag where you staying.
Yeah, hashtag where you staying.
Hashtag where you staying.
Hashtag taxi ride.
I've got size 6 and pretty little things.
Yeah, it's like expensive there.
I'll be like,
you flaky,
like,
so,
you
know, fat.
I don't know what I'm talking
about.
I don't
want to know.
I'll tell you when it's PG. It's PG. It's
get down and dirty.
You were doing shipping last night.
Yeah, massive forehead.
I do. Sorry. Maybe at the gig.
Will it zoom in?
Maybe at the gig. When you're all puffed up. Clicking your fingers.
Show them what's
for. This is Jessie's top, guys. She.
It's called Blay.
Called Blay. Why are you so bright?
Can I pop you?
There we go.
I bet you, but I just
don't know. It's pop. Can I pop you?
Can't do me, not me.
Oh, I love that person. Twiddling and thumbs.
Mine's well orange. I can't really follow her best.
Lots of big hedge man,
that's what they see a wild Blake Richardson. Like.
It's the fact you said that, she called us about that before.
I know. So the keeps on. We're not going to get anywhere with this, are we?
No, this is why I didn't want to.
Do we just
want to wait for a taxi?
Hello.
Blakey boy.
That one. So, what was saying?
Anything, just tell a story.
Tell a story. We were at VidCon yesterday.
Was it good? Question is, did you see Lisa and Lucas?
Yeah, we saw them.
So cute.
Yeah.
I liked them.
Said hello. They came down.
We all, did you make any music?
It was like an after party. No, we didn't make one with them yesterday.
That's so sad.
No, we were just having a chat though. We just had like a drink and stuff. So.
I'm excited to get changed.
Yeah.
Hello. Right, we're ready. This is what Becky's wearing, I'll show you. And I'm just dressed like this. But we'll go in to the venue. No, we're not. We're going to Nando's.
No, we're not. I'm getting a meal deal.
She's getting a meal deal. And then we'll go into the venue. And then we'll go in. Where are we going? To meet and greet. And then we're going to the concert. But yeah. We're currently locked ourselves in the bathroom. But yeah. Let's go to Nando's. In the name of love.
Oh my god, it did.
Right, basically,
walking
to Nando's, me and Becky look like, don't know, but we're walking to Nando's, Rachel, Abby and Emma are in front, we've lost everyone, I can't see.
I can't see.
Can you see?
I can't see.
It's a bit bright, it's really hot, and I'm really excited for this Nando's. Well, Becky wants a bloody Tesco meal deal.
Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep.
Little do you know, I'm still haunted by the memories. Little do you know, I'm trying to pick myself up piece by piece. Little do you know, I need a little more time. Underneath it all, I'm held captive by the holy.
Right, we're on our way to the venue. Mm-hmm.
Have you got me in group?
Emma's in the back on her own. Yeah.
Can Rachel and Emma use your name?
I think they'll look how lonely they are.
Are you on guesses?
We need to find Davey.
But we're on the way to the venue. No.
It works the same.
And then we're just going to go into meet and greet, I think.
Yeah, she said, right, she said let them go first. But, uh-huh.
And then look how cute our Uber driver is.
He's
so cute. Sandwiches. Oh yeah, I know where you are. Okay. Well, no, we're right by the
Marriott.
Right. Just allowing us to stand here.
This man is going mental.
Do you like my cardboard finger? My nails come off, don't touch it.
I think the IC is quite fast by.
Is it?
Is it, Libby? Is it really?
It's the actor. I'm so ugly.
Fuck.
Sorry. You can duck that out.
I'm not good at that kind
beep,
of thing.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep. Wait, do this. Beep. And then put that over. Cut me out. Okay, maybe not. Cut me out.
But yeah, this man is going mental. He just needs to take a chill.
Has he gone up?
Basically, Abby says she hasn't been in Langkam yet, so here's a world feature. This is Abby. She's about to go for a cheap Thai meal because she loves the Thai.
Because.
I should have just said no. Becky, you look about 7 foot.
I just said she's going to be taller than all of them. She was like, no, I'm not.
Oh, well, these awesome.
Yeah, but when you. Is there someone behind me?
Yeah, a VIP thing.
Oh, she's not.
Basically, this
thanks
is a message
New Hope
to New Hope Club. Thanks for letting us pay £30 to meet and greet you're not actually attending to.
At least we can dance.
On the plus side, I found a new babe. Where is it?
Drew.
There.
Drew.
He's like, he's relevant now. Drew is relevant.
We're just
my room still smells of your perfume.
No.
Oh, it's my house.
Bullshit.
This is PG. Oh yeah, I'm going to see the other daddy.
Yeah, we're a bit annoyed.
Jacob's our tourist in here.
But we're going to go meet Austin. Should we meet Nate?
I'd rather kill myself.
We meet Nate?
No, I'd rather stick into my eye. I'd rather meet them. Who are they? Put them in your vlog. Just looking at us.
We're cool.
Here for Blake Richardson. He's not here for me. Dickhead.
Langkam's better than Club Camp.
I don't know.
Langkam's better than Club Camp.
How many times have I said that in my life?
I don't know. Someone just
put many.
Langkam is better than Club Camp.
Yeah. What question?
No.
Langkam better than Club Camp.
Langkam is better Hi. Than Club Camp.
Did you just say Langkam's better than Club Camp?
Tell them to say. Alright, Sarah. No, I've got a question. Where the fuck are New Hope Club? Sorry, you'll have to leave that out again.
See, George Smith
used to be my idol.
George Smith used to be my idol.
He still is.
But, not gonna say
that. No, I'm human.
Human? I've just had to tell Drew I like him.
Is there?
What? Hang on.
Abby! Abby! Do you remember we got lost in Kensington Gardens?
Yeah, oh my god, no!
Right, basically we're a bit annoyed, right? Ignore the last clip, that was us lot like moaning. But New Hope Club didn't turn up to the Tides Meet and Greet. Alright, I understand it's the Tides Meet and Greet, but they were announced
but they
as
were
on
promoted.
It.
Promoted.
So they promoted it so New Hope Club fans go. But there were so many people. So
I mean,
like,
if the Shades can come in, New Hope Club can come in.
There were so many people in like merch and waiting for them, and I'm like, they're all asking
everyone,
me where
everyone
they were.
Was just kind of stood there like, where's New Hope Club?
But we didn't see
everyone have merch on.
But
Emma, your mic looks really good.
Thanks. I did it in like a minute.
But we're gonna watch New Hope Club in a minute.
If they turn up.
If they turn
if
up, that's of course. Well, I'm excited, so let's go.
Yeah. My arms up because I'm finding the light in. I'm not
she
just
is
lying.
The light. She is the light.
Where just like putting my arms up, you know? She's the light. I am the light of Sarah's life.
You want to see what I do? Wave your hands if you're excited.
I'm the light of your life.
You are. What can I help you with?
Siri's getting involved. Siri wants in on the land cam. My arm's hurting now. Can we stop?
Yep. Bye.
No, I'm
fine. Becky Fitzsimmons, are you excited? Abby? No comment.
Water, it's like a song.
Yeah, look at this eyebrow. Yeah, this one looks so much better. Triggered. Can't really think of anything to say later, but I will take this phone back. Well, me and Sarah are having fun and I'll film.
Me and Becky are back at the hotel. Abby is at the Penta with Tasha, Libby, Rachel, Emma and all them lot. We didn't want to go. She's at work tomorrow. And we're just chilling. I ordered a burger and I'm waiting for it to come, but I'm gonna end this here because I'm tired and we'll be going to sleep, so I won't be doing that much else. But if you enjoyed this, give it a big thumbs up.
I'm tired, comment and subscribe
and follow Becky on Instagram and Abby. I'll link them below.
Well, the way you just save me Instagram because you know I like followers on Instagram.
Yeah, Becky likes to have Instagram followers. But I hope you enjoyed this and I will see you in the morning. No, I won't. I will see you very, very shortly.
Vamps tour in 2 weeks.
Vamps tour in 2 weeks. Lancam hits Vamps tour. Lego. Becky, what are you doing?
I've got nails on my hands. I thought you'd
stopped.
Come on,
you'll know. Bye. You knew it was going to happen because that's what Rod Hull did.